Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing famous Indian choreographer, director Prabhu Deva's family. Prabhu Deva is a famous Indian choreographer, director, producer and actor. He is known as the Indian Michael Jackson. He was born on 3rd April 1973 in Mysore, Karnataka, India. Prabhu was born into a Lingayat Hindu family. His father, Mugur Sundar, has worked as a choreographer in South Indian films. His mother's name is Mahadevamma. Prabhu has two brothers, Raju Sundaram and Nagendra Prasad. Both are choreographers. Reportedly, Prabhu Deva was in a relationship with his co-dancer Ramlath. They both were in a live-in relationship and secretly got married in 1995. Ramlath was a Muslim girl and converted to a Hindu for their marriage. She even changed her name from Ramlath to Latha. On 2nd July 2010, the couple got divorced. The couple were blessed with three sons, Vishal, Rishi Raghvendra Deva and Adith Deva. In 2008, their eldest son, Vishal, died after struggling with cancer for a long time. After his divorce, he moved in a live-in relationship with Nayantara. After dating for almost 3 years, the couple got separated. Reportedly, Prabhu was not ready to tie the knot with Nayantara, and this became the reason for their breakup. Prabhu got inspiration to work as a choreographer from his father, so he started assisting his father and accompanied him on the sets of films. He started his career as a choreographer in Tamil films with Vetri Viza, released in 1989. He has worked as a dance choreographer in more than 100 Hindi and regional films. Before making an appearance on the big screen, some of his popular choreographed songs are Mukabla Mukabla, Urvashi Urvashi and Ke Sira Sira. He has acted in many Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Kannada films. Some of the films as an actor are ABCD, Lakshmi, Pon Manikaval and Street Dancer. He has tried his hands on direction as well. Some of his directorial films are Shankar Dada Zindabad, Wanted, Ramayya Vastavayya, Dabang 3 and Radhe. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrities video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.